Yo.
Now what you saying? I said that was wrong in that interview.
15 minutes of fame. You said you was outside my daughter crib with a gun.
I never said that language outside your daughter's crib. I never said that.
You said you was outside your crib. Okay. Oh, you said baby moms.
I said I was outside your crib.
And I, no, you said you talked about my daughter's.
No, hold on. I'll tell you exactly what I said.
Bro, you know I could pull up an interview and just prove you wrong.
Exactly what I said, because I said this more than once, right? I said this two times because it's the truth. What I said was, my man that worked for UPS,
yeah,
said, guess who I delivered a package to today?
Right.
And I said, nah, you lying.
Right.
He gave me the Addy.
Right.
This is before I seen you in Miami, this is before all of that other shit. I said I laid on the address,
right,
which I didn't. I saw what was going on your block. It was a lot of traffic, all this shit. And what I said was, even though I felt the way and my pride was hurt, I was angry. I wanted to do some permanent shit to you. I told you that. Even when we linked up and whatever, I told you that. What I said was, I didn't run in your shit or do nothing crazy there because I knew you had babies. That's what I said.
Right. But either
way, disrespectful about that. That's the truth.
But it wasn't something that needed to be said, because now you putting the image of you outside my daughter's crib in my head, bro.
But you're saying those words. I didn't say those words.
Okay, I'm not. All right, cool. But you know, all right, you got babies in there. That's why I ain't do that. What you think? What you think that's true, bro?
If you don't like the way that sounds, or why, feels, I understand.
I tell but the public, think, my nigga, there's just certain shit that you don't need to say. You don't need to say.
You could say that, but on the other hand,
I could tell niggas that I was trying to talk niggas out of putting a bag on your head the night after we fought and what you call it, because it was just battle rap shit, bro.
But it was just two grown men.
We had a little issue.
That would be cat rocking.
All right, cool. We got to rock it. I don't tell but niggas that. I don't need to do that.
That's not true. I don't want to yell with you, bro. But the first thing you did when I seen you in Miami, what I did was, first of all, let's just clear the air. That's the last shit. And this is really a sit down thing. This ain't even here. You asked me if I was ready to come on your show. I said, yeah, I come on the show. And then when I came,
but then
home,
I saw that interview, and I was like, all right, cool.
But you could have spoke on that or whatever, right? But the reality of it is, when that shit happened in Miami, first of all, what round up happening for people that don't know, you snuck by and took a picture of me and tried to make it look
by,
like,
bro.
All right, however you want to say it. However you want to say it.
I took a picture. I was standing right there.
I didn't see you, and you know I didn't see you.
I took three of them.
You know I didn't see you, bro. You know I didn't see you.
Okay. I'm going to say we didn't lock eyes.
Let me finish.
We didn't lock eyes, but everybody around you.
Let me finish so we can not yell.
I'm not going to yell, but everybody around you came over to me.
Timeless, the niggas that, and people know who I was with. They know who those people are.
They came over to me,
who was the niggas that I fuck with when I'm in Miami. We 30 deep in this club.
But you know they came over to me, right?
I can't even say what I'm trying to say.
But you know they came over to me.
Exactly. And made you delete the picture out the phone.
No, they didn't make me delete nothing. They said, we don't want to be in the picture. I said,
nobody
I cropped
was in
you
the
out.
Picture. It was just me. You said it was took a picture of me.
I had the whole section with you and the white girl that was standing in front of me.
Let's stick to the point. You took a picture of me for what reason? To make it seem like saw this nigga and he didn't want none. That's the way you made it seem.
Exactly.
That's why you took the picture. Right.
Exactly. That's why I took the picture.
When I saw you and I found out what the fuck you just did, because niggas told me, yo, your man over there, he just took a picture of you. He made them delete out the phone. I said, what? Stop playing with me. The law, you're my daughter. I said, stop playing with me.
I'm going to be 100 with you,
Joe. Hold on. Because you try to cut me off. We could bring the nigga up here. So just so we can know.
No, you could bring him up.
All right.
You could bring him up. But look, this is what happened.
You not letting me finish anywhere. That's what I mean with you. You be trying to spin
shit.
And now that you got this internet in a better way, you like to spin.
I'm not doing no internet shit. I'm telling you straight up.
I'm not finished talking though. And I'm not even being long with it.
Finish your point.
My point is, when I saw you, as soon as I laid eyes on you, I went to do whatever I did. After that happened, after the club shut down, the bouncers trying to stop niggas washed the bouncers, you was gone. You got up out of there.
I was outside.
All right. No one saw you and you were gone while we were fighting.
They
you
saw me outside.
Niggas, respectfully, you left two niggas to get put in the hospital. What stable?
No, I didn't.
You left them.
I didn't leave you two niggas. Security grabbed me and rushed me out. I'm not.
So security only
think,
grabbed
you. Think it's a joke?
Out of 20 other
jokes,
niggas.
Like keep it 100. Keep it 100. Keep it 100. I had you in a compromising position. And security grabbed me, bro.
They only
keep it 100.
Grabbed you. They only grabbed you.
I'm gonna keep it 100.
They only grabbed 20 other niggas, man.
Anything that you say is true. I'm gonna say it's
20 other niggas.
But let it be known, bro. You was in a compromised position, and security grabbed.
They only grabbed you, though, bro.
They only grabbed me.
Out of 20 niggas playing.
I'm tripping. I don't got no reason to lie, my nigga. I don't got no reason to lie.
Okay, well, what I was going to say is, after this happened, I went to the car. I took a video with the blood on
right.
it. And I said, you know what? It's not my blood, people. Turn up. I ain't say nothing about
and
you.
That was
this is way after that. Hold on. This is way after that shit had happened. Nobody had a clue what the fuck I was talking about.
Jones,
you
that's
went
outside
straight to the internet and made a video going like this. Yo, I don't know what you talking about.
What you think niggas was tagging me? You think niggas wasn't tagging me?
Say what?
You think niggas wasn't tagging me? You think they was just shooting me for your video like, yo, this nigga's a...
I got back to the crib, bro. Niggas didn't know what that shit was about, nigga.
I can't hear you if you can't hear me. Bro. I'll let you talk.
I didn't finish,
I spent the rest of the night convincing niggas. Convincing niggas. This just some battle rap shit.
Then why did you call Shampoo 20 times?
You see what? I spent the rest of the night telling niggas it's just some battle rap shit. Let this shit go. It don't gotta go that far. And then I get back to the crib and my man is telling me, yo, this nigga making videos and saying this and saying
what?
That.
That's what video did I make and say anything?
That's why I made the video.
What video did
You didn't say my name. No, it's true. You didn't say my name.
I didn't say nothing, but turn up.
Right. You didn't say my name, but everybody got the inference that it was about me.
No.
Right?
No, everybody didn't get the picture. You didn't leave that up to imagination. You went straight to the internet and dry snitched.
And I didn't dry snitch. I said, yo, I don't know what niggas is talking about, but I'm fine.
You just took a picture.
Bruh. Like I said, I don't know what niggas is talking about. I didn't say your name. I didn't say what happened. I said, I don't know what niggas is talking about, but I'm fine.
But you knew what niggas was talking about. And come to find out, I slowed that video down and you had a big-ass purple shag in the back of your head.
I didn't, though, bro. I didn't.
I put it out.
Jones. Stop, there wasn't nothing wrong with me.
This is what's crazy.
There wasn't nothing wrong
with
me, bro.
You would just never admit shit. This is why I say this.
No, I'm being honest with you, Jones. I know it's hard to believe, but there was nothing wrong with me, bro. There was nothing.
Why do you have a purple shag in the video, bro?
I didn't shave the back of my fucking head, okay? I didn't even want to go out that night.
So it gets purple?
Yo, nigga, the fucking patch? The patch? You bald-headed, you know what it is.
Nigga,
if you let that shit grow out for
too
long.
Ain't no purple, ain't nothing purple.
Yeah, but if you let it grow out, nigga, what happened?
Made me actually not even mad at you no more. When I see you do this shit, that's why I was just like, you know what, man? This nigga, this is who this nigga is, bro. Like, fuck it.
Yo, there was nothing wrong with me, bro.
Bro,
there's nothing wrong with me. I'm being honest.
Let's be real though.
I swear
the
to God,
is,
the bouncer choked the shit out of me.
Straight down.
I'm gonna let you know. The bouncer choked the shit out of me. But other than that, there was nothing wrong with me, Jones.
Then why the bouncers ain't so the bouncers just got you?
Why would they grab me?
Everybody
why would they
the
grab
club?
Me? Because I was
How
doing something, right?
Niggas was fighting in that club, man.
It was a lot. It was
at least 15 niggas, right?
CJ was drunk.
CJ was with staples in his head, just like the other nigga. Let's be real.
CJ came over and he said, what's up to everybody in your section?
When?
Call Debo and ask him. CJ went, I told CJ, look who in the spot. He said, oh yeah? Come with me. Nigga went to the DJ booth. yo, shout to Mav Hoff in the spot. I'm like, yo, son, why you making it hot?
Respectfully, I don't even know who dude was, bro. I don't know him.
No.
Only thing I knew was
these cool.
two niggas you was with. That's why we stomped the fuck out of him. You
that's
got
cool.
out of there.
That's cool. Listen to what I'm saying. I didn't run out of nowhere. I didn't run out
read
of nowhere.
On Jones, niggas, bro.
Jones, stop. Bro.
And you know what? You know stop. What happened in my recollection? Because I keep it going. I laughed when you said the shit about bicycle kicking. Because I definitely was trying to kick your ass when we both.
I know you was. You
that,
was.
That was funny. But the you truth was. Was.
But you ain't gonna tell
was,
niggas how you got on the ground,
your
right?
Head with that fucking Remy. You know niggas went upside your
you
head,
ain't gonna
bro.
Tell niggas how you got
you
on the
know
ground,
that
right?
Shit hit the fuck out your head, bro.
And when, no, I was he did it.
It, and when I was explaining it, right?
Around,
when I was explaining it, right? I laughed to myself because in my mind, I was mad I couldn't get the side of your face with that bottle.
But
I thought
you
I really didn't catch you.
Jones,
no, no, no,
Jones,
no, look. I thought
Jones,
I really didn't catch you right. And then when I seen that video, it was right in the back of your head.
It was me with the bottle.
That bottle hit your ass at.
It was me with the bottle. I got you.
What?
I got you. That's how you got on the floor, and that's how you started biting.
Mad. Now you just gonna make shit
I'm
up.
Not
you
making
already told this story on Vlad TV.
Bro, yo,
look, you
know,
contradicted.
Look, anybody that know me,
right
bro.
You
know,
said that I drunk a bottle for courage and
if
hit you. You,
got
you
me,
said
you
that
got
already.
Me. If you got me, you got me. But I got
but you.
You
ain't gonna admit it. You only got me the first time when
I got
you sneak and it was some hoe ass shit.
Jones.
I could have. Yo, listen, man. Respectfully, bro. As men. I got past certain shit, bro. But as men,
me too.
You, no, no. But that's easier for you, cause you be the one doing bullshit. You be the one
yeah.
doing sucker shit, bro. That's
I
sucker
was the
shit.
I was the nigga
but
doing that. You're right.
Sucker shit. That's not gangster.
It's not.
All right. So
you right.
The point is, when it comes time to do some gangster shit, you try to spin it.
No, I didn't. I didn't, Jones.
Bro,
I
you
swear to God.
10,
when it was time to do gangster shit, hold on.
All right, answer this. Answer this. Did
when
you call Shampoo that night?
Gangster shit,
did you call
I told
Shampoo that
back.
Night? Did you call him that night?
Who?
Did you call somebody that I was with that night after that happened?
No.
Put that on your daughter.
Put that on my daughter.
That's
who?
Bad.
I didn't.
All right. Bro,
I swear
bro,
to God.
You called Shampoo 20 times. We was right there. We was
Shampoo
right there.
A week later.
Nigga,
a
you
week
not,
later.
That was the same night, nigga. You
I
lying ass, nigga.
I'm dead, ass. Bro, I'm dead
yo,
ass.
We was all right there.
Bro, I'm dead ass. I
bro,
didn't do that.
We was literally, but you know why? Because niggas was mad at me. You know why niggas was mad at me? Debo lost his fucking $8,000 bracelet. Jay Tomlis lost his ring popping on your
I
on
lost
your
my
man.
Phone.
So
phone,
niggas,
nigga.
Right,
I
so
had
niggas
Dave
was
Chappelle's
mad.
Number.
That's the reason why.
I had Dave Chappelle's
so
number.
Do I know
and
that?
I lost
so how the fuck
you.
Do I know that? How the fuck
you.
Do I know that? Stop lying, man.
You. I lost
you
Dave Chappelle's number,
bro.
I'm not lying. Yo, 3 days.
All right, and then before
I battled
our battle,
you the
right?
Time.
And then before our battle, right? When you called me, I said, yo, this nigga got a lot of fucking audacity. And I knew you didn't know. You didn't even know how much I was actually laying on your ass and how to heart I really took it. You talking about telling niggas to put money on my head. You don't even understand, bro.
Jones, but
so
you
said,
understand.
You know
hold on. That
hold
money on
so
my
I
head.
Said, so I said, you know what? I said, you know what? Let's just line it up then. Like, we didn't have a fair, regular fight either
I
time.
Had to talk
other
you
time,
into that battle.
I caught you. You got out of there. Other time, you snuck me. I said, yo, let's just line it up.
You didn't catch me, bro. I'll be honest. You didn't catch me. You didn't catch me.
Okay, man.
You didn't
whatever
catch
you
me.
Want to say. You got yoked up by... You're the only
you
nigga out of 20 that got caught by
CJ.
Security. Your two men got taken to the hospital, but you just got removed because you were so violent.
I just being
you
honest.
Were so violent, just, the fucking security made their way through the melee
what you want
to,
me to
find
say?
You.
Hey, what you want me to say? Yo, CJ started the whole shit,
look
correct?
Math lying. Like,
did
like
CJ,
stop, bro.
Did CJ start the whole shit?
How? Nigga, you started the whole shit.
No,
what the fuck did you talk about?
CJ swung on Debo, and that's what started.
What?
Me and you were talking.
Hold on.
Me and you were talking. I said,
why you don't want me to come
over,
on that podcast?
I said, what we
bro?
Talking about?
Now I see why you don't want me to come on that podcast.
Because you go bullshit.
This
bro.
Nigga be lying, bro.
Nah, I don't.
Wow.
I don't,
bro.
Bro,
how the fuck is CJ going to start it when it happened over you taking a picture?
I'm going to say it again. I told CJ, look who in the spot. He said, come with me. He went up to the DJ booth. He had the DJ shout me
he's
out.
He's talking about everything
like,
but us.
No, listen. He had the DJ shout me out. I said, oh, shit. This nigga's trying to get me into some shit. All right, cool. We walked down. I
so
saw Fab.
You trying to tell
Katina.
Me I heard
hold on,
that you was in the building before that?
I saw
I knew
Fab.
You was
I was dead. I told niggas I didn't want to go out that night. They was like, yo, come with us. Come with us. I'm dead ass.
Nigga said the math ain't mathing. Yo, bro.
I'm not mad. They could think what they want, bro.
I'm just telling the truth, bro.
I don't lie. Like, math, that's not my thing. It's never been
lie,
my thing,
brother.
Bro.
Respectfully, you're lying, bro.
I hear you, bro. But I showed the video.
I had no idea you were there. I had no idea you were there.
Cool.
Until someone came up to me, Jug, and said, bro, your man over there just took a picture of you. I blacked on him.
How did you miss me? He said, how did you miss me? I was standing right in front of you.
Because you wanted me to, nigga. You was trying to do a sneaky math move.
It wasn't one sneaky. Of your typical, I took three grimy, pictures.
Sneaky bitch
I took
ass
three
move.
Pictures. I ain't like
That's
the first
what you tried
two.
To do.
I the took three pictures. Shit. I ain't like the first two. What are you talking about, bro?
That's the bitch ass shit you be doing, bro. Sneaky bitch
yo,
shit.
Yo, Jones, for some reason, I'm going to put it like this. You never knew who I was. So you always thought that I was some phony nigga.
Bro.
I'm not the phony nigga.
Yo,
I'm not the phony nigga.
This is the
just the fact that you called me a phony nigga after we battled.
You was on my dick pause. And you was mad because I didn't fuck with you.
Bro.
That's how this all started. I'm serious like the kid from Jersey. You heard, man. Look, you shouted me out like 300 times in your rhymes.
I was fucking with you. And you was acting
mad because I wasn't fucking with you.
And you was acting bougie.
Because I didn't want to fuck with you?
No. Because you was doing weird shit like saying I'm going to come to the studio and not showing up.
Bro, I was
like, what's up with
curving
that?
You. I knew you were a grease ball, right. Nigga.
Okay.
I knew you was.
Fast forward, you get knocked out on stage because you was curving me.
Okay, cool. So guess what? When I see you, then what? What you going to act like? So you a civilian now or what?
I'm a civilian.
Now
as
you
long
civilian,
as this
right?
camera is on, I'm a civilian. Okay, I'm a civilian. We
you
are living
said
different
about
lives.
The camera. So now you're talking about getting knocked out.
Don't you
so
got
since
a
Since I got knocked out,
you got
right?
a door.
Since you saying it
I
like that,
I got five kids. Why are
you
we
don't
trying
love
to be gangsters
love them
on
like
the
that
internet?
The games you be playing, nigga.
Why
you don't love them like that playing games with a nigga like
internet?
Me, bro? Because I spared you.
You didn't
I spared you.
Me, Jones. You never had me in a position
life, bitch
to
ass nigga.
Me.
I spared your life, you bitch ass.
No, you
did. And you just lied to the internet and played games about it. So guess what? Watch now.
What?
This is a joke.
Why are you
this is a joke.
Doing this on the
Say
internet?
That. What you
That's
mean?
Not gangster.
Somebody on the internet. Fuck are you talking about?
Nigga.
You've been on the internet for 10 years.
Here's my issue with you. Here's my issue with you, right?
I don't care about your issue,
you,
nigga.
You will act like everything
you
is cool in person.
You got an opportunity
and then somebody
to
leave a
you
comment or somebody
that.
Say something
you
and all of a sudden
right.
when you're fucking
Nah, I let you
All of a sudden when you're fucking
battle. I didn't even ask you to get off the stage or nothing, nigga.
You need to
care.
Control your
I don't
feelings.
Be in my feelings.
Yes, you do.
Playing games.
Yes, you do.
How?
Nigga, I was standing right there. Now all of a sudden you're doing blogs talking about they set me up. No,
yeah,
I
never
didn't.
Said that. Now you making shit up. About? I never said that. I let you stand right there the whole time, wrapped, didn't have one issue. The bottom line is, you get to walk around living, being a creep, and being the guy that tries to be the punchline of this, of the guy that got off on me. So we're going to see how that works out.
Because
I told
you
a long time ago.
Big?
I told you a long time ago, nigga.
Did the same thing happen to me? Do you see me bitching about it?
Don't worry about it.
Do you see me bitching about it?
Same
thing happened to me.
You
don't see me bitching about it, right?
Bro.
You don't see me threatening, homie. You don't see me making blogs. You don't see me doing none of that, right?
Actually,
I'm the blueprint on what you supposed to do.
I seen several blogs when I was booked about you talking about that
I'm the blueprint on what you supposed to do.
I seen several blogs when I was locked up with you talking about me still. And I said, you know what? This nigga really don't like life.
Nigga, you talk.
What?
Jones, stop, bro.
Nigga.
Stop, bro. Stop.
Right.
You just saw me. You just saw me.
Look what you just said. Look what you just said. Just
what I said. I told the truth.
All right, but you talk.
You want me to
like, you talking like you're sweet, man.
I'm
so cool.
Not talking
you know
like
it's not sweet.
You taking
you
it like
that. You
know
it's not sweet.
We two grown men. We had a situation.
You know it's not
bro.
Sweet,
like,
but you
it.
Still play games.
Still play
so since
games.
You won't play games,
what
still,
games am I playing,
right,
bro?
Play games.
I took the kids in prison. What are you talking about?
Bro,
what games am I
you
playing?
Still playing games, nigga. You
what's
know
the
what the
games,
fuck I'm talking about.
Bro? What's the games, bro?
Niggas, read your own comments, my nigga. You really a clown, for real. And you be getting away with a lot of shit.
I understand you're angry. You need to get over that.
You should have kept your mouth shut instead of playing games with my name at this stage, bro.
Who's playing games? What are you talking about?
Kevin Peaceful, bro.
What you think you talking about? You came on my live and you telling a story I don't remember. What are you talking about?
You know what it is for real.
Bro, do you know what it is for real? Do you know?
You must be drunk.
Do you know? No, you don't know, right? You don't know, right? There's a lot of stories about me, Jones.
You fucked up.
A lot of them are true. A lot of them are true. Stop, bro. Stop.
I'm dead ass, bro.
A lot of them are true, bro.
Bro, I'm not playing with you, bro. I never was. And you know I wasn't.
Stop.
But since you want to keep playing.
Stop. I'm not playing with you. I'm not. I'm a grown man. What are you talking about? You want to come on the show? Come on the show, bro. But we're not doing all this. This internet shit, bro. We're not doing this.
That's where you do all your shit.
You're mad at me, and I'm mad at you. I'm not
nigga.
Mad at you, my
you're
nigga.
An
I'm
nigga.
Happy you got
you
out of
you never did nothing gangster unless you're on the internet. That ain't
you don't
gangster.
Know that. You obviously don't
I do
know
that.
You
don't
obviously don't know.
You, no gangster
you
shit
don't
nigga.
Know, bro.
You're a battle rap
just
tough
keep
guy.
It 100.
You never did nothing
you
tough in real life.
You don't know, bro.
You don't go to prison. You don't fucking do nothing gangster.
You don't
stop
know.
Acting like you like that. You like
you
the troll.
Know.
You a
you
troll.
Don't know.
All right.
Nah.
It's cool, bro. I'm not gonna argue with you no more. It's all right. But you know what? You shouldn't have did that.
Yeah.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Just being honest, you don't know, bro. You never knew me. You never knew me.
I never
me, bro.
Wanted to know you.
You never knew me.
Because you was a crab and you was a dick rider then. You was a dick rider and was mad because I wouldn't fuck with you. Literally. You mad because a nigga don't want to fuck with you.
Look,
what kind of whole ass
problem.
Is that? You
I
mad at another man because he ain't want to fuck with you.
Both of y'all are wildin'. Chill the fuck out.
I don't want no problems with
get your bitches in check, too.
Excuse me?
Get your bitches in check.
This
I'm not talking to you.
See that's what happened when you say when you talk shit.
And I'm going to talk shit when they talking shit to you. And that's
now you played yourself.
I'm going to tell you like this.
You played yourself.
You played what? I don't give a fuck what you talking about, nigga. We gonna see.
Stop.
Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you.
See.